I would like, first of all, to say a big thanks to each and every person who helps, who collaborates, and thank you for all the help that you have given to Lebanon and to Lebanese, to the Christians in Lebanon, so that they can stay here and continue to build this wonderful, wonderful country. And which is a